Hey, what's good, my lovely people? This is your boy BB. Welcome to my channel. As always, I bring you the trending news in Ghana and across the world. Jack, Ghana highways next why is rough. Yesterday was about Kwame Eugene and Guru. Today is about T-Flow and Medica. Just say, this year, the Ghana, the beef, will be a case of glass in America. But Ghana, this year, the beef, but anyway, I've seen some videos circulating on the social media between the big man in the game and the Dosty and Okese one. Jack, let's go see the video and later we analyze it and have some lady talk about it.
Right. Gentlemen, how are you?
I'm good.
You are Okese one. Is your name Okese or Okese? Get closer.
Okese one.
Ah, Maza, is everything okay?
Oh, why are you asking that question?
Why am I asking that question?
Yeah, because I'm good.
But how do I tell? Am I a doctor?
What shows I'm not good?
But did I ask whether you are good or not?
You said, am I okay?
Yes, that's the question I asked. But why, whoever comes here, ask whether you're okay or not.
Okay, sure.
What's wrong with that?
Then I didn't get how you were trying to say. I'm good.
Ah, what's happening here? No, I don't understand. I'm sorry. No, I want to understand.
No, I think you misunderstood me.
No. Because you walk into my studio without saying anything. You walk in late. You didn't say anything to me. You came, you sat down quietly, asked whether you're okay, and you asked me why I'm asking you that question. Please walk out of my studio now.
Oh,
all right.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please, now.
To let people
No. Please, out. Please. I don't entertain rudeness. I'm sorry. Please. Thank you. Please. I beg. Come on. Please.
Yeah, so this is what happened. Most of the times, you know, I don't want to talk about beefs and negative vibes. What I said, I think it's not good. But this is not the first time at BBC it happened. It happened to Kiddy and this time Okese One. So I need to express my opinion about this issue. So what I say, yeah, and you know, Okese One echo interview or Hitz Fm hosted by the big man in the game and the Dosty. And apparently the guy came late, so and the Dosty pneumonia the arena, he was already pissed off. It got to us, you know, when anti Dosty ABC and say like want to say how are you yeah near the day, and the guy said I'm good guy, you know, Mr. Dino from afar, where some relaxed guy or you get be away relax, so what do you see into your better community now? I say what did you have them, you know. I mean, his voice wasn't that louder. And a big man catching and say when you're there, main mic, you know. But Ogusua or Kasanana, Anti Dosty, dry and will be sad say, hey, Masa, is everything okay? But that was the Ghana, no see, besides say, na boko dear, let's just say, Sebi, only ye be na oh, you know, and said that in tre ye, papa, just say, oh, yeah, but damn. My infant was so the guy, you know, they put two questions to the Dosty. Say, I didn't know be sunny, sir, because the OABA, okay. And a champion, they Ija lie, say, you came late and you didn't say anything, but sir statement and the Dosty air Canadian. Okay, he came late and I know the main supporter, so because say, a fellow interviewer, you want a respected time. And tell Oba in our one country in India, Obey Remuno, only no ever appointment. Or Betrasia, Ebia Oba and Woo on air, our Wokasa. Won't me my microphone and ask on the mic and him no me casa, bra umisane. So, when are we host to know? Umbisane, share. How do you expect say guy no ebe casa? One. And two, no, I don't see any rudeness from your friend say okay, so one in this whole video. Maybe I'm judging based on what I saw. Obviously question say the what you say na like ni din yeah okay and I okay see and now you are no, even though ne Kasa no ne wo form there. But things say Big Man and the Dosty got angry so fast, and that wasn't necessary. Yeah, because guy no me machine interview be on. Yeah, I think say on Zion Felix. Guy no was very rich, but he's also a calm guy or a relaxed. He be one man like Nikasa Enesro where you ding kakra. And that doesn't mean say where you rude and I say, because I personally hate rude people. Yeah, how you rude be and who am I? But I don't see any rudeness in this. Who be saying the question and where you are no? Even though send a voice any app that I louder unto me and yeah, they answer killing free studio, because that was totally disrespect to the guy, you know, any the team I only on mobile. So yeah, this is what happened to Okese One on Hit FM. And our guy also every studio on will make his own post be on his Instagram, and one also work a can actually anti Dosty. Yeah, so I read or say, if you talk about humility, I know I'm very humble and I respect people. Or trese say you can from Brasilia any ago will be now buadie pa so. And I was saying a tag and the Dosty Nagasa or just say what bunny din and our friend. So at Andy Dosty GH. And also I created my own company in California when I was 20. The Okese One H and a bob break a cry wahan. Was a time over 20 years now. And we're creating our own company in California. We any gano glass in Guan Krum, heaven on earth. So what I say, I do music for my fans in Ghana, and I'm in to put in all in a. Sorry, I do music for my fans in Ghana, and I'm in to put in my all. Just say what say Ghana and any fans in the NWA day. What your music? No, just say be a combi. What your music? No. Now, are you ready? So what you ebeshim. Let's continue. I've paused everything to come to your show only to find out you have connived with people to sabotage my career. Hey, statement where they are not the old Jack. That's what I was trying to say. We're joining the old Yina. She said, yes, sir, I could be a Jai, Titi, any Tracy Hall, I could be a feeling bottle. O pessoa che se we jai ni ni ma wo yi nyina aba wo show so na o ba ya wa be find out to say to say propaganda bi na woni crofo bi aye say e be ya mo be dey mo be trying to counter cross. This is serious, bro. I'm blessed, man can never bring me down. Che se wono nyami e shira no dada oni pe bi aye dey into me and fani ma form. And wa say and we say Okese One is here to stay and is for life. Or say wabano or babeka. Yes, say wabbe ni ne munwako, but he's here to stay. And or say on God. Sa hashtag. It went so any dear Okese One day betu ja after the whole kojo said in best year conundrum no ne alacritis no or day ebetu ja. Yeah, so that's it. Mean what I receive is what I also pass on to you. So this is hot. Is trending in Ghana. Let me see what you think about the whole issue at the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please, I see, subscribe to my channel. Why? Jack, till we meet again. Hey, I see.